Hello and welcome to another Bloodborne match. My name is Jakob and this time we are playing a Nurgle team. We are lacking two catches and he is called Choops. The corpse name is Corpus. I think it's a new team. It is. Got two team rerolls. That's it. Riders, warriors, one beast, and one pesticle. That's it. Okay. Nurgles. So we got von Grunt and Skyblue Mounty out. Von Grunt is a rookie, and Skyblue Mounty is our dodging block. That's quite annoying. Giving him 260, so he's probably gonna buy. Well, if I were him, I would have bought two bribes. And a vape. That's what I... But he bought a wizard. And a bribe. Yeah, but I would have bought two bribes and a vape. But doesn't matter. It's very unlikely that I'm injuring any one of his. So. And I would brought the bribes just to and it's a blizzard. Great. Yeah, I think I'm gonna receive. Think I'm going to receive ants. It's a rookie team and I lose the fan factor anyway. And get fame plus one. Oh yeah. Well, I have to say, this team hasn't been very, very... Well, this team sucked. That's for sure. Poor, poor team. But it's okay. He only got two in agility. With the warriors, I need some more dodging. That's for sure. So we're gonna put you there. Put you there. That is just. Here we go, let's play ball. And blizzards. That we can only do quick or short passes. Of course. Just a stunt. Great start. Okay. Yippee-yay. It's a yippee. Yippee-yay. Well, at least we pick up the ball. So great start. Well, at least he didn't injure it. At least he didn't injure it. Here's the pals. Probably gonna break armor. No, I didn't follow. Okay, I would have followed down here if I were him to hold my catcher, but he didn't. So the warriors got this pestilence thingy, so I had to be aware when if I float the ball. So get up. No breaks. Follow. Just to get away. Can't remember, is it when it's in it or is it... Okay, so it's not... But it's a blizzard, so I can't throw that long. Just a push. Okay, got the luna. Perfect. Come on, double skulls, you can do it. There goes a reroll. Or not. What, why? Oh, that, oh yeah, that's why. So I can do two things now. I can take a one die here. Yeah. Fairly low. Should I? One die. It's good enough. Thank you. Oh, that was... Ah, that was the ball carrier. That was stupid. Push. Good enough. Follow. Woo! Had some thinking to do there. I'm not used to that, especially not when I'm still ill. Gets the pal. And gets the one die. Come on. Doesn't matter what you do, it's still one die. Unless, yeah, well, he got horns. But you need to dodge from Tribble. Okay, one die. It's a push. Does he re-roll it? Nope. Nope. Ah. I can still do bunch of things here. Blitz, blitz there. Ah. Shit. Not there, please. Okay. I can still do this. Come on, fail something. You're supposed to fail that. Okay, let's just try to do this. Nope. Thank you. Follow. It's a break. It's an injury. And it sticks. And it sticks. Nice one. So he's gonna use the wizard. Just a push. Oh no 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 no! Ah, Cashman, just a knockout. That's okay. It's okay, just a knockout. Just a knockout. No, 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 no. Just a stunt. Still free. Still fine. Fail some dodge. It's incredible how many dodges he had made. Thank you. Now fake the reroll as well. Nope. Failed at going for it. And it sticks. Well, they don't got region, does they? No, they doesn't. No, they don't. It's a break. It's a knockout. But that's nice. Two out. I wonder if he's conceiving. He lost three pieces already. One of them was a pesticron. That's a good piece. No, he didn't write anything. It's a takedown. Well, no armor break, that's perfect. Perfect. He entered the loner. Well, I can live with that. As long as he doesn't take more of my cats out. I think I'm just gonna make it tossed out. Yeah! Stolen! Nice tossed down. Get up! Thank you. Stay down. Yes. Oh, whoa. Like it like this. day high elves. Still got the wizard. This corner. Right out the corner. And to a nice weather. We like a lot. Long way to get down there, but it's possible if he doesn't pick up the ball, just a push. Poor space cadets. He's got Nurgle all over him. Nice! Does he reroll it? He does. Oh, the reroll's gone. Just a stunt. And he is going to goat against Septo. Gets the takedown. Oh, I'm a break piece. Thank you. And a foul. On a lineman. Okay. Ref! Ref! Nice. And it fails. And the bright fails. Thank you. Well, you were supposed to. Thank you. Well, okay. But he's out. Now there's two out. Just a push. Thank you. Turn over. Doesn't really matter. Triple A, you can do it. Thank you. Nuffle. 2-0. 2-0. We like that. Well, sometimes everything goes our way. He gets his runner back, but he was thrown out. So, we like that. Now he got. Now Triple E gets Dutch. Unless he gets movement plus one. I wouldn't mind that. I wouldn't mind that at all. He's down with two players, right? Yeah. And it's my loner who is injured, so couldn't be more perfect. Pit invasion. Random player stuns. And which players? My players, of course. How many of his players? Oh, one, two, none. Why was it over? Only my players. That's not very fair, was that? No armor break there, that's good. No armor break there either. Perfect. Just a stunt. Just a stunt. We like that. Now they're gonna foul Space Cadet. Poor Space Cadet. Poor, poor, poor Space Cadet. We can only hope for a red card. Ref! Referee! Just a stunt. And he picks up the ball. Well, 2-0 first half. We can't be displeased about that. So, perfect. Perfect. Well, he gained a level. I certainly want Rick Reckless to gain a level as well. Space Cadets, just one. One point from gaining a level. Kick it! Should try, shouldn't we? Just for fun. Well, the kickoffs has been quite good for me. If you look away from the first kickoff when I got, when Rick Reckless got hit by a rock from the audience, the spectators. It's just a push. Could have been fun with a skull there right from the start with the Luna. So, he's going back. Nice. Does he use a reroll? No, he doesn't. He doesn't. Ah! You're supposed to dodge that. Thank you. So. Take that off. No problem. Makes the stupidity roll. Nice, just a push. But he still gets to pin those two here, unfortunately. Does he pick up the ball? He doesn't. Does he use a reroll? He does. Gets the ball. That's annoying. Just a push. He's getting up. He's getting over there. Well, if I gets thank you. So he is going to thank you. Nice. Follow. Rick? Well, I'm used to that he can't dodge, and there's a lot of other things Rick Regulus can't do on this team. Can't dodge, he can't pick up the ball. Makes the take down and an armor break, just a stunt though. Just a stunt. Nice. It's a loner. And he uses a reroll on a loner. That's nice. That wasn't bad. Stay. want to do that? So one die. Yeah, I really do. Did use the reroll though. And of course he did tackle my elves who can't dodge and agility too. Anything else but a one, but what did we hit? A one, of course. Okay. Nice. You stupid. Nice. It's a turnover. Okay, okay. Let's see if we can get him down, or just push is fine, kind of follow so we can pin him, and then get up there. Nice. And down there. Then hello. Nice. Can we pick up the ball with a plus two? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope. Elves can't pick up the ball. Nope. Did he pick up the ball with a two agility guy? Yes, he did. He did. But I'm not bitter. Nope. Still fine, just a push. Take stout triple A. And breaks arm. Knocks out. Yeah, well, that's okay. Nice. Turnover. It's a break. Just a stunt. It is just a stunt. Just a stunt. Nope, can't get to him. Nice, 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 nice. He's gonna use the wizard now. That's... Okay. And he went stupid. It's fine. Just gonna make a touchdown. No sweats. 3-0 so far. It's gonna be my biggest win. One got back. So we are down one. Yeah, we're down one. Who, it was Rick. Well, it goes quite well. And AAA got a level. That's nice. Kick it! Blitz! Oh. Extra team roll. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Take that one. No armor break, that's good. Perfect. Oh! just a badly hurt. We can live with that. We can live with that. Nice. Does he use the reroll? He does. He does. Now the reroll's gone. Ah, poor space. Nope. Now why do that? That's just to be an ass. That's just being an ass. It is just being an ass to do something like that. Now it's his last turn with no rerolls. Ah, nice failure. No armor breaks. Okay, here we go. Nope, just a push. Thank you. Hey, I made it! 4-0. That's nice. Very nice done, Triple E. And you certainly deserve your Dutch. That was nice. That was a very nice win. Do we reroll it? Yeah, why not? Yeah, into a 4. That's nice. Do we want to buy? Nope, we don't. Who got the... Oh, Seto got the MVP. That's nice. That's very nice. Very nice indeed. So... let's see here, Triple A got his Dutch. No question asked about that. And Seto got block. Boring block. But that's fine. That's fine. Now it's start looking at something. Looking somewhere. So that was a nice one. We like that. That's a long time since we had a win. Well, thank you for watching. My name is Jakela, and if you want to watch more Blood Bowl from my hand, you can always follow me here on Twitch or on YouTube. Until next time, take care and bye for now.